and I can't quite reach it. So, introducing first, making his way to the red corner, would you please put your hands together?
Standing sequel. We've got Ryan Atkins coming up against Turner Ormsby in the blue corner. Both these boys have had a pretty impressive night so far. Controversial victory getting Ormsby through to the final. Let's see how they go. Who can take out the $5,000? Plenty to fight for.
Round one.
One of three. They say style makes fights. We've got a southpaw versus a natural here. Ormsby likes to break down and get in close, work the body. Ryan likes to stay out long and use those good long punches that have been working well for him tonight. He's been pretty convincing in most of his fights. Now the money's on the line. It's a good little left shot up there. Crowd are into it. Good little combinations coming from Ryan Atkins. He's got some good fast hands.
$5,000 cash!
Ryan's good at making Ormsby miss at the stage. Just working off that good southpaw jab he's got. It's working for him. Picking his shots. Ooh. And in they come. Good power there. Both these boys look pretty fit. That's what Ormsby wants to do, is back him up, get him into the corner, work that body. That's what he's been doing with all his fights tonight. Might not be the prettiest. Both with good little shots on the chin there. Crowd on their feet, loving it.
Where are all the fans? Come on, good people, make some noise!
Well, it's a good first round. It looked to me that Ryan sort of dominated the space in the ring a bit better and just worked off that jab. And I'd say the points for that round would really have to go for to Ryan for me. What are your thoughts on that one, Craig?
Absolutely, Atkins. He just completely outpointed Ormsby. We didn't see Ormsby come forward as much as we've seen him do in his previous bouts. In fact, Atkins even had him going backwards sometimes. The times that Atkins was going backwards, he was still landing clean shots.
November 13th, it's a world first. Two rings going off simultaneously, mixed martial arts styles.
To see the intensity coming up in round two, both these boys were fighting for $5,000. That's hanging over the top of the ring.
Round two.
Here's the round that could win and lose it. Ryan's going back to what he knows, a step in there for Scott. Oh, Turner's coming forward there, lands a couple of big shots. Oh, that's what he needs to be doing. Ryan sort of seems quick enough, he's moved away, getting back on his game plan, which is just staying at range and throwing that jab. This is what we see more of Ormsby, is coming forward and breaking down the range, working that body. Dirty boxing, he loves it. Picking some good shots again. They're working for him. In with that jab. Good left hand. Tying it up and slowing it down. Quick hands. Oh, it's a lovely lead hook. Stepping with that good left hand straight down the pipe from Atkins. It's worked well for him all day. Got a claret coming from the nose of Turner now. It's that awkwardness of the southpaw for him at this stage. Is just the little sideways steps that Atkins keeps making is making it a bit tough for him, but the blood's pouring. It's just the constant jab coming through, left hands, right hands I should say, for the southpaw. Here it is, 1-2. Again moving away. Oh, the big hook though that comes through from Turner. Atkins seems to be able to wear it, but he doesn't want to be playing the game on the ropes. This is what Turner loves. End of round two, entertainment. I'd say at the end of the day, Atkins has probably still done enough to win that round, just dominated sort of the best part of it with the jab working away, and it seems to be working for him. He's getting in there some reasonable body shots. YG Turner sort of backed him up on the ropes and started to get him into his plan. So good go the way that one. What do you reckon,
Greg? Atkins was boxing beautifully for 90% of that round. He was catching all the openings, and it wasn't until he got tagged later in the round that Ormsby had any kind of momentum. We've seen Ormsby get frustrated in the ring and his inability to be able to pin him down.
It's anybody's fight, ladies and gentlemen. This is the third round.
90 seconds away from $5,000. I think Ormsby's got to do something special in this round. It's a good southpaw movement. He just keeps stepping away to that right-hand side and making angles. Ormsby's getting a bit frustrated with the tying up. He's got to get forward and throw some big shots if he wants to turn this fight around at this stage from Ryan. Oh, good shot, good shot. Oh, could this be the finish everyone's wanting? He took a good shot, the Atkins, and he came back with a couple of beauties.
1 minute left in round three.
Minute to go. To what he knows is that jab, just stepping across, he makes the angle again and the left hand's always there for him.
Let's go, Ryan!
Another one.
Let's go,
one. Oh, he walks into a shot there. Oh, nice uppercut inside. Another one. As the ref splits him up. Time's against him now. And there's a big finish to Zormsby. Pull him up for an elbow there. Oh, it's a big finish up on the ropes. Got to be done now. Back of the headshot. Well, this is all going to the favour of Ryan at the moment, slowing the fight down. Not giving Turner a chance to come in and do any damage. It's all over. Well, for me, Brian Atkins is going to be the last man standing champion for tonight. Simple as that. What do you reckon, Craig?
I think I'm going to have to go with Ryan Atkins here. He showed everything tonight. He's come out and punched when he's had it to. He's kind of beat guys up. And this last bout, he's boxed beautifully. He did everything he needed to do to win this fight.
Definitely the best looking boxer on the night for me. Great effort from him. And probably a deserved winner of the $5,000. Last man standing.
What do you say? Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of boxing, we go to the judges' scorecards, where we have a majority decision winner. Fighting out of the red corner, Ryan Atkins!
And aren't they just happy about it?